For this activity, have players pair up with a racket each. Each pair will play another pair, being placed in their own small area. The purpose is to hit the ball into the other team's area, with a point being scored if the ball touches the ground.